guys, and so welcome to another Mukbang video. And so today it is June 2nd, and it's almost 7 o'clock today. And so today, for the Mukbang video, it is something different. I am doing some pork chops here. Hope you guys can see that. Some grilled pork chops and some lovely yellow rice. And I got a honking bowl of salad. I don't know why I just threw it in there. And because I did not want to dirty an extra bowl. And so, very excited about pork chops because lately, this last few months here, the price of all this other meats are so expensive, and like haven't bought any pork in a long while. So I'm very, very excited about today's pork chops. Yummy, yummy. These are really juicy pork chops. I thought these were overcooked, but they're not. I actually make these pork chops in the George Foreman grill that we have. Our very handy dandy George Foreman grill. So yummy. So nice to have something besides chicken. And this salad came from the last time when we had salad, whatever video that was we did last time. When we went to Costco for the salad. And again, I am turning on the light today because the lighting outside is so weird today. Like most of the day was so nice weather. And having some Dr. Pepper cherry. But then all of a sudden, when I was finished my house tour today, when I went to see the house that I really like, the clouds started getting really, really dark and windy outside. It's really, really weird lighting out there. So weird. Da-da-da-da-da. So how are you guys this week coming along? I can't believe May is done and then June has begun again. Another beginning of the month. And first of all, before I forget, I want to give a shout out to Eating with Chunky. Thank you so much for giving me a shout out, because I do think I notice a trickle of subscribers. I think they're coming in from you. So thank you so much, Eating with Chunky. So today, it's my day off today. I did the most random thing ever today. Because when I take the bus to work and stuff, there is this house along the bus route that I really, 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 really like. Because the outside of the house is just so very charming. Looking, it's like the old style houses. It's got like the nice triangle shaped doorway and stuff on the front. It's really, really cute. So every time that we drive by that, so that's all we see is the outside. And then all of a sudden, I noticed a few days ago, when I took the bus, it's all of a sudden back, and it's like in the market on sale. So I quickly looked it up on the realtor website, and then I booked a meeting to see the house tour. But it's not like I was planning to move or pack and go right away or anything. It's just a matter of curiosity factor. And then it's like, it felt like one of those moments when you're getting a Christmas present, when you're opening it, and then, you get like disappointed by it a little bit. That's what the feeling was for that house. Like to me, the outside of the house was an absolute charm. Absolute charm. I just love it. But too bad that the rest of the house did not really work out for me. So I don't think, because I went there myself, I don't think I'll be bothering Matthew much about this, and I won't be dragging him along to this, because there's like not really much to wow about it. But the outside of the house is really, really, really charming though. I love it. My question for you guys for this mukbang video this time. Do you guys have a dream house? Like in your area? Like the type of house that you drive by every day and then you really, 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 really want it, or you really want to see what's inside it. That's what happened with me today. So, oh well. Stuff happens. It's okay to dream, right, guys? It just keeps us going. I just wish that I can just cut out the front of that house and put it into some other house. And that would be a perfect situation. Still a little bit upset by that. But oh well. What can we do? It's like in our neighborhood right now, we are a newer neighborhood with the newer houses. It's like the price of the old house is like the same as the newer houses. Which does not make sense at all. So yeah. Like I would rather spend the same amount of money and buy this newer house than that one. Mm-hmm. Oh, and also, I would like to have an official update about my giveaway. Because the original for my 1,000 videos giveaway, the original idea was for the bookmarks, the coloring bookmarks from Val, from the neighbors. And then so I received the bookmarks from her, and then I sent them out to the Canadian winners. And then so both of them have received it already, so the contest is officially done. Really, really cool stuff, guys. And once again, thank you, Val, so much for the wonderful job you've done with the bookmark. And if you guys don't know who the Val is, she is the Val from the neighbors. In their most recent vlog, she got a really, really cool haircut. You guys should check them out, the neighbors. I don't know why how today the time just went by just like that. And I really haven't done much today. Like when Matthew left for work, and then I went out for a little bit. I came back. And then lo and behold, it's dinner time already. I don't even know what the hey the time has gone so fast. Oh, and also, I just realized this morning somehow our TV station company that we use changed like some of the TV programming on us, like that we have available for our package that we use. So when Matthew gets back later, we're gonna need to look at the channels we've got available and pick and choose new channels again. I quite missed the, we got rid of that for something else. I quite missed the HLN channel. I really do like that channel. And also that Oprah one, the OWN network one. I thought that the original package that we signed up for with the TV company included the OWN network. But then apparently it didn't. Oh wow. So, Matthew will be looking through the channel choices again. And we will come up with something again. These pork chops are really, really good. So, on my coming Payday Friday, I'm really, really wanting to do a sushi mukbang, I think. Like, I really, really want to take out my parents to sushi. But sometimes my parents are like the picky type. when it comes to restaurants. They only just seem to want to do Chinese food. That one really, really crusty. I like it. Like for me, I like to eat like all types of different food. But my parents seem to be more particular in what they want. And my brother is the type that doesn't care, really. These pork chops are perfect grilling. So yeah. So not much else new going on with me. On Sunday, we've been invited to a friend's house to go for barbecue. In a few weeks, they are going to be moving back to Ontario. They are doing a lot of the opposite stuff a lot of Canadians do. Because originally, they are from Ontario and they still got family out there. So, I'm not going to be putting out the personal problems out there, but they just really, really miss their family in Ontario. And they just want to go back to Ontario. And because they are very good friends with Matthew, so it's like sort of like a farewell barbecue thing. And I'm actually gonna really miss them because like, we've been to their house twice or thrice and almost every year since we moved to this house. They've been coming to our house for Christmas parties and stuff. So the next time the Christmas party that you see us do, it's going to be a much smaller crowd Christmas party. Which is going to be really weird. For me, because for Christmas I am used to cooking for a larger crowd. I want a million more of these pork chops, guys. These are so good. I bought this like a big honking thing of pork loin and I cut it up myself. So that's what I did, guys. Yummy. Not much else to share or chit chat with today, guys. Just a normal day. It's just a random dinner. And it's just a salad that's left, so nothing much else too crazy. And so the next exciting thing happening would be on Sunday. And yeah, so I'll be seeing you guys soon, guys.